Let's say you started pitching. It's been a good several months, and so far, no bites. You did the market research, and you made a sell sheet. But how are you standing out with yours? So, you start to reevaluate. Maybe there's more to this. You look back at your sell sheet, and you wonder, your virtual prototype is great. The layout, it's fine. But then you get to the copy. Maybe it could use a bit of work. Now, part of being a professional inventor means not wasting a licensee's time and having your product understood within seconds. Now, a month ago, we talked about how to make a virtual Frankenstein, and the crowd went wild. But what do we do next? For the second in the series workshop, join us on September 29th and learn about sell sheet lingo. Why do features play second fiddle to benefits? Learn the biggest mistakes inventors make on their sell sheets so you won't, and hear the number one secret to remember when making copy. Now, your marketing material is the first thing a potential licensee sees, so make it count. I hope to see you there on September 29th.